Thank you, Madam Chair, Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of the Government of the Republic of Korea, I would like to express our sincere appreciation to UNISDR for hosting this important meeting in Geneva and given an opportunity to convey a statement of National Emergency Management Agency. Since its establishment in 2004, NEMA has achieved a lot of their achievement in disaster risk reduction, such as strengthening national legislations, increasing DRR investment, improving preparedness and response system, establishing a national platform, promoting community-based DRR, and enhancing partnerships at all levels. These activities resulted in significant reduction in loss of human lives and assets. Taking this opportunity, NEMA wants to share its experience on strengthening local actions for DRR, focusing on 6 points. First, local governments have been setting up their own platforms against disasters. Local disaster and safety management headquarters have been set up with the disaster control centers for effective and prompt actions for disaster and emergency management. In case of disasters, all related agencies join the headquarters and cooperate to respond to disasters based on their own roles. Second, community-based voluntary response team has been formulated based on the Natural Disaster Countermeasure Act. 64,000 volunteers, including local residents, civil society organizations, public sectors, and experts, registered as members of the team in 219 cities and counties. The key functions of this team are to patrol disaster-prone sites during preparedness phase, to support setting up safety line, and to help the evacuation of people from danger zone during emergency. Third, village heads are all connected by hotlines, so local government can connect them when disasters are imminent. NEMA enhances the function of village heads by appointing them as on-site disaster managers. Fourth, cell broadcast service has been actively used as an early warning tool for people in danger or hazardous areas. It is a very powerful tool as it conveys disaster information to unlimited cell phone users in real time. Fifth, regular drills and exercise are practiced. Safe Korea exercise is the largest drill which is performed annually since 2005. Sixth, voluntary participation of civil society is promoted for local capacity building and public-private partnership. Complex disaster cannot be managed by the government alone. We need to vitalize active participation of local communities. Ladies and gentlemen, for successful DRR, we need to promote not only national and international disaster management system, but also local government capacities and accountability for DRR. I would like to conclude this statement by recommending effective strategies for strengthening local actions. Leadership of mayors and key local actors of DRR should be strengthened. We also need to avoid unbalanced local investment. We need to support them by using disaster management fund and other necessary financial teams. Finally, it is time for us to develop concrete strategy for integrating DRR and climate change adaptation at local level. For this end, raising awareness for DRR and CCA at local level, utilizing CCA measures and funds for DRR, and resetting the design criteria of disaster-related facilities should be considered as priorities of national and local policies. Thank you for your kind attention. Thank you.